pageant. And before we proceed, of course, we would like to give a big shout out and thank you to the members of the Fashion Designers Association of the Philippines, and of course, the Designer Circle Philippines, for their exquisite and original creations for our candidates tonight. Now, we have more special awards to hand out before meeting our top 12. First up is Miss Aswa, who received complimentary round-trip airfare for two, Kamala, and a complimentary for doing in Aswa Somerset and Sinda's property in Asia. Miss Aswa is candidate number one, Jason Sinda. With the athletics,
presenting the award is Miss Casey Pinewater, Director of Sales and Marketing, Ascot Limited Philippines.
Our next special award is the Miss Prime Group of Companies, who will win 30,000 pesos in cash and 100,000 worth of products. And Miss Prime Group is Miss Prime Group of Companies. Is candidate number 19, Sarah Palomo, with the Alpha Podcast.
Presenting the award is Miss Megan Salazar, Chief Executive Officer, Prime Group of Companies.
And now we move on to the contest, who's our very old favorite. She's no less than the friendliest of them all. Now she will receive 10,000 pesos. Miss Friendship is candidate number 31, Mary Grace Castro, Mutya Pilipinas, Montegupa.
Presenting the award is Miss Becky Garcia, President, Dance Sport Council of the Philippines.
Behind every elegant Mutya is a talented designer who knows what it takes for you to stand out. This year's best fashion designer is Dr. Jerome Navarro Felizo, worn by candidate number 20, April May Short, Mutya Zamboanga City.
Presenting the award is Miss Max Quinn, President and CEO of Max.
Next on our list is the special award for the candidate who gets that big wow for her voice and elegance. The best in evening gown is candidate number 19, Sarah Mayomo, Mutya Kapanga.
Presenting the award is Miss Steffi Blair of Chen.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the People's Choice Award for the candidate who topped the online voting attended yesterday. And here's more good news. The winner of this award will automatically advance to the next round. Alright, the People's Choice Award is
Thank you.
we will now find out if winning any of these awards could really take it to the Mutya Crown. I'm about to reveal the names of the top 12 candidates who are still in the competition. And handing me who's called this Mr. Protesho Taando. Sir, good evening again, sir. Mutya Pilipinas, 2019, Count 12, in no particular order. Alright. Turn over to Gabriel and Ariaga. You guys?